All right, here we go. Siege of Farbanti. The Garrash.
The enemy GHQ is located beneath a landfill on the coast of their capital, Farbanti. Bring it under control.
A landfill, really?
This war once and for all. Our troops will enter via the Silver Bridge to the southeast and the Flooded City to the south. You must attack all enemy forces and support our troops. Enemy tank forces are also closing in from the north. Destroy Johnson Memorial Bridge to stop them from joining forces from the enemy GHQ. We know that Megalith is being developed as we speak. The enemy must be prevented from using it as their last-ditch effort.
Alright, sounds good. Give me a... Oh, might be one more mission after this, afterward. Let's see, four. Okay, can I buy anything? Meg. There we go. F-15. A fuel air bomb. Sell weapon. What have I used a long time? F4. F16. No, I'm gonna sell you from F14. We got here. Press again now. Bye. Weapon. Are you kidding? I'm still low. Fine, I'll sell something. I'll sell an aircraft. Sell the fucking flying fridge. Oh. There. Air to air. Healer bomb. Give it a shot. Here we go. No time. Thank you. see the rail. Oh, Lord. Good try. I can't believe I just did that.
The outcome of the war rests on 330 focused on what's at hand.
I think I've heard all of it.
Break clear. Survival is paramount. Good luck to you all.
He's flirting. left for now.
Bandit confirmed at Victor 280. Box 2. Tank destroyed.
That's all that's left is an F-22 Raptor.
Done, Mobius 1. Go and prepare for your next sortie.
That's that one right there. Circle right now. Yes!
Great job. There are no aircraft remaining on radar.
That was close to the Marion's turkey shoot.
Tango 8 here. We're in control of the Illusion headquarters.
Mobius 1 shot down the 5 aircraft that appeared. Air superiority is ours. You made it through alive, Mobius 1.
Yay.
On September 19th at 1200 hours, Irugia accepted the ISAF terms for surrender. Our victory came at an extremely high cost in casualties.
Alright. Boss number 17, that's why. It's not 18 yet.
Yellow 13's body vanished into the blue skies, never to return to Earth. Only a single handkerchief fluttered down from the sky where he disappeared. the faint scent of perfume. The barkeep's daughter and I had followed the squadron this far. Each of us had our own thoughts as we buried that handkerchief. It no longer mattered to me whether that was 13 or 4's grave. Their memories blurred together as one, and left the realm of reality like a dream. The terms of surrender were accepted that day, and the war was over.
All right. Long video.